help people make ends meet. But because of the tough economy,
we're having trouble helping people make ends meet.
And that means tonight, 1 in 4 local kids could go to bed hungry.
Local food pantries are stretched thin.
And shelves like these empty out fast.
We need your help.
The week of December 6th, we'll be collecting food at locations throughout Central Florida.
It's your chance to help families going through tough times.
Go to WESH.com to find out how and share your Christmas.